Every man has a price.
Aveline, Agathe warned me of your flight to Mexico. Do you intend to abandon your business and the slaves in New Orleans? What about your family?
My father sends me to Cuba to find suppliers, with his blessing. And you're more than fit to run the business in my absence. I must follow our enemy.
And when were you going to tell me?
I couldn't risk you trying to stop me.
Is this all you see in me? Business? Orders? Aveline, I care for you.
Gerald, don't be angry. You know we cannot mix feelings with work. I had hoped to spare...
Since I know I cannot stop you, is there any last assistance I can provide?
I admit my plan to board this ship is clumsy.
There's a compound nearby, where slaves are held. Slaves bound to Mexico. You can gain access to the ship by blending with them.
I won't be able to take my weapons.
Well, how will you defend yourself? Right. Silly question. I'll hold them for you until your return.
Thank you, Gerald. You're a true, true friend.
Bonne journée.
Je me demande si...
Yeah. Welcome, friends, to a new life of freedom, productivity, and peace. Here, you will find no shackles, no whips. You will build your own community, and by your labor, together, we will prosper!